Welcome to eCAPS. This is a demonstration of how to select an outdoor air unit. First, choose the outdoor air button. Then, select a grouping such as a regular outdoor air unit or a unit with energy recovery. Next, enter your air flows. Begin with the supply air conditions and then your outdoor air volume and so on. Then, select your cooling type and heating type. Notice the schematic adjusts accordingly. This helps you understand the various components of the unit. Next, let's go to the tempering tab. Enter your outdoor air conditions specific to the location where the unit will be installed. The defaulted return air and leaving air conditions can be adjusted accordingly. Once all of the required fields have been entered, which are indicated by the red asterisk fields, the selections will appear. You can further refine your selection by selecting the Advanced Options button. You can also compare this standard unit to a unit with energy recovery. In some cases, like this one, you might be surprised to find the unit with energy recovery is less money. It's because the required mechanical cooling is so much lower. The most important information needed to make the best selection is in the grid, like the relative cost, cooling info, heating info, the MCA and MOP amp draws, weight, and of course the housing size. Additional information can be found under the information link. You will find your fan curves, dimensions, including service clearance dimensions, downloadable drawings, cooling details, and heating details. We display the best three units. The first one is typically the most cost-effective selection. To add the unit to your schedule, select the Add button. You can then add a tag and select your motor size. The default control sequence is also available. Other sequences are available, such as dedicated outdoor air, single zone VAV, multi-zone VAV. You can also customize them as needed, too. When done, select the Schedule button. You can now either continue to make more selections, or you can view your schedule. The Schedule screen shows a summary of your selections. From here, you can download a cut sheet, email your selection to the local rep for a quick price quote or availability, or you can save the selection for later, or you can start for a new selection. The toolbox, back on the main screen, is a valuable resource for the energy recovery technologies, the ASHRAE 90.1 guide, and the outdoor air accessories list. As you can see, eCAPS has lots of products, such as fan, gravity ventilator, and louver selections, a damper guide, and now outdoor air unit selections. The downloadable drawings, cut sheets, and schedules make your job faster and easier. Please use eCAPS to select the best value product and schedule Greenheck. Thank you.